Braden snaps it out to center. Now Heatley down the wing. Heatley drops it for Fisher. Fisher back in front again. Scores! Alfredsson swings it around Miller. 1-0 Ottawa.
We want to talk about a thing of beauty. My goodness. Jason Spezza had gone off and been replaced by Mike Fisher. So this trio has a great chemistry as well that developed over the last half dozen games. There's the swing pass from Mike Fisher to a streaking Daniel Alfredsson in the slot. Heatley with a drop back pass. Fisher knew exactly where the captain was going. And Alfredsson completely fooled Ryan Miller. Miller thought it was going to be a one-timer. And he was moving from left to right and caught completely out of position. Just an easy slow roller for the captain right along the ice for his 14th of the year. And this is 800th career game. Well, we talked about the Buffalo Sabres and a quick transition team that they are. Chris Phillips with a long stretch pass to Danny Heatley gets the offensive play started, and Heatley and Fisher know exactly where each other is going to be, and so do the captain and Fisher, and that is a great mix there. And right now they have just announced in this building that the captain is celebrating or participating in his 800th career game, and on the big screen they are on their feet here at Scotiabank Place, and for good reason.